So those of you that follow me on Snapchat may recall that at the end of November, I was ridiculously charged for going over my data literally 2 hours before my data plan was up, and that the graph that AT&T provides didn't even show me going over on my data. So you also might recall me having quite the battle with an AT&T agent, Agent Homer, if you recall, who eventually said, listen, I can't credit your account right now because it's not been billed yet for this charge, but once it is billed, I will make sure that there's a note there that says don't charge him for this. And so I said, great. Well, that didn't happen. And so I followed up again, like probably a couple weeks ago, a few weeks ago. And the guy was like, oh, well, listen, I'm gonna apply this, but it usually doesn't apply until like 5 days before your bill is due. So color me surprised when today I get the text message letting me know that my automatic payment went through and it was for the full amount with the charge. And so you know your girl, you know your boy was not happy. So I went and I followed up with customer service again. The initial agent was unable to help me, said that the charge had not been billed to me yet, and I said, no, sorry, boo, but I just got the text saying y'all took this out of my account today, so it was done. So that agent transferred me to their supervisor, who was not helpful. Their supervisor said that they could not fix it because it hadn't been charged to my bill. I said, go back and look. It was. I paid for it today. It came out of my account. And then she said, and I kid you not, well, that was a valid charge. I'm sorry, but you already had two agents tell me it wasn't a valid charge and that you'd credit me, so just credit me my money. So Aubrey's follow-up was, oh, but it was a valid charge, but I'm going to go ahead and fix this for you since somebody promised you that we would. Girl, that is unnecessary. That is not customer service. Regardless of what you think, you already had two other employees tell me that I was going to get this credit. So your first response should have been, I'm going to get you this credit. I'm so sorry you had this experience, Zach, and let me help you. That is not customer service. In what world does that make sense? In what world does that make me want to come back and be a customer again in the future? It sure does not. So update on AT&T and their nonsense is that they told me that the credit was going to be applied to my account in 1 to 2 hours. They must have thought your boy was going to forget that they said that. No, I went back and checked and they sure did not apply it. So I said, forget this, we're calling back. And can I tell you what? Finally, the lady on the phone, oh, what happened to my face? The lady on the phone said, listen, sir, I completely understand. This sounds like it's been really bad. Let me help you. I said, great, finally I got somebody who wants to help me. So she said, while I'm getting that approval from my manager, how about I try to tell you about this plan that we can give you if you, you know, just sign up for TV through our services. I said, girl, I did not call to ask you to sell me stuff. I can't have your TV service. I can't have your home phone services because I live on a college campus. I just need your services for this cell phone, okay? She, I kid you not, said, okay, sir, but I just want you to know that I can offer this to you for as low as $40 a month and give you all of these credits, blah, blah, blah. I said, you do not understand that on a college campus, I have to use the cable that they have to provide, and it's free. All of that to say, I waited on the phone until I saw $15 credited to my account, and now you can just know that I got $15 back, okay? Like, what a ludicrous day on the phone with AT&T. Like, I have so many other things I'd rather be doing. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I know it's a little different and the vertical is heinous, but listen, I originally recorded all of this in Snapchat, so vertical is what you're gonna get. But if you did enjoy this video, it is day 15? 16th of Vlogmas. I'm uploading videos almost every day in December. I've only missed once or twice. So if you like this, make sure you subscribe, like, comment down below, and come back tomorrow for the new video. I do have lots of things coming up planned. It's going to be exciting. I can't wait to continue this with you. Have a great day, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!